Hello, my name is Rafael Ramirez. I am a professor and the head of the Music and Machining Lab at the Universitat Pompeu Fabra. I will be teaching the course on music, artificial intelligence and the arts. And in the course, we'll be discussing the benefits and the potential of artificial intelligence in music, performing arts and visual arts. And we'll be learning about some algorithms in machine learning and artificial intelligence. And we will be applying these into concrete examples in these areas. We will have hands-on knowledge, or we will do hands-on activities in applying this into particular contexts, capturing motion data and audio data in order to implement applications for the arts.